Oh, they did it. Sucks. It's like almost a waste of a bell. Nope, you gotta kill at least two to get one fang. Well, then where do you want the moon to go? You want me to go with that group or stay at black? Gotcha. Red and blue's up top, right? Red and blue's up top, and then black and green's at the bottom. Alright, red's left, blue's right, right? Guys, I got a question for the mounts. In my stable, I got three different mounts, each with three different abilities. Are all three of those active, or only my current mount ability active? All right, awesome. Okay. So I got all three instead of just, so it doesn't matter what one I'm on. Yeah, the insignia bonuses. Because right now I got Shepherd's Devotion, Protector's Friendship, and Champion's Return. Yeah, I had three different ones. Oh yeah, ready to roll. Get out of there. Too close. Oh, why you gotta always put the red on me? I'm just your piddly ass little healer. Why you always wanna fucking pick on me? Yeah, I know. I should watch my language. We are broadcasting and recording, so. What I eventually want to do is just start making, like, compilations of different fights and stuff like that from recorded on Twitch, and then turn around and then make them into YouTube videos. I could. I very well could. Yeah, my kids have been begging me to do our own YouTube channel for, God, a year or so now. I figured the best way to learn how to start getting into the editing and getting all that stuff is started by doing my own gaming. Blue Dragon's always pissy. Is there a limit to how many people my auras and stuff like that can affect? So like my power buff and my feats and stuff like that, will it only be my group or